sahbihi wa sallim. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina.
Assalamu alaikum. Welcome. Welcome, my dear brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah. This is Maqam of Sheikh Abdullah Dagestani. Alhamdulillah. May Allah bless his soul and the soul of Malana Sheikh Nazim and the soul of Malana Sheikh Adnan Qabbani. Qadda salah wa sgarahum ajma'in. Just to give information, alhamdulillah, Malana Sheikh Nazim, he visited us in Spain. It was Rajab also. Rajab in 97. So it's now maybe 23. In Hijra, maybe it's now 24 years that he came here, alhamdulillah. And second day, stayed 4 days. Second day, Mawlana Sheikh Nazim surprised us, saying that since long time, literally he said, since long time, people and jinn are asking for me to put here a tomb. And we were astonished, something surprising to him. He said, yes, a symbolical tomb, he said, representing the tomb of Maulana, of our Sheikh, Maulana Sheikh Abdul Dagestani in Damascus, because his soul is here. Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. So, next day, he went to a place, it was not here, it was somewhere else. He marked with his own hands a square, so he put it here. And then next day he said, build a garage or a barn beside it, so that people, hippies may come to pray and eat and sleep, to take blessing. Start the building, because he had given us some conditions. Maulana Sheikh Nazim had said, no cement, no electricity. Make it in a traditional way. And and when I phoned to him, he was in Damascus in that moment, Maulana, which is also a sign. He was in Damascus, where Sheikh Abdullah Dagestani's Maqam is, and he said, make it 10 by 10. Wherever it's easy, follow your inspirations. Alhamdulillah. So we made it here. And whatever, alhamdulillah, Allah knows best, but it's blessed, alhamdulillah. It's simple and we are happy. If people are happy with our humble conditions here, it's we have a rural atmosphere here with animals and planting and trees. And we're happy to welcome anybody who likes to come to take blessing from Sheikh Abdul Dagestani, Qadassa wa Sirul Aziz. Mawlana Sheikh Nam said, when you come and say, Assalamu alaikum ya Mawlana Sultan al-Awliya, it is like if you visit Mawlana Sheikh Abdullah in Damascus, he will respond to you, same like Damascus, alhamdulillah. And we got these blessings and we like to share, because it's not for us, it's for everybody. So you, whoever feels inclined to come, please be free to contact me. Let him contact me first, so we can organize. With pleasure, we pick up anybody from the airport or from the port, from the ferry, wherever. And inshallah, we keep up, keep you on the current with any improvements we have here, because we want to be able to offer more facilities for visitors to come, inshallah, better facilities, but it takes its time and we are weak servants. Alhamdulillah, may Allah have mercy on all of us. Saint Mehdi al-Islam, save humanity, bless our visitors, bless us all, keep us on the fast track, make us humble believers and servants of Allah Almighty and Prophet and our Mashaykh, bi Muhammad al-Habib, bi Muhammad al-Fatiha, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad, bismillah.
Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد النبي الأمي وعلى